have fun.
And I have to ask you, during the game, you had a big drop, but then you kind of made up for it later on. You made up for it later on. What does that say, though, about your quarterback and Aaron Rodgers and the confidence that he has in you and the other receivers?
I mean, we trust each other. We know that, you know, nobody's going to play perfect. He's going to miss some throws. We're going to drop some balls. We wish it never will happen, but it's going to happen. But all season, we just kept believing in each other. We kept working at it, and he never lost confidence in us. We never lost confidence in him. We just kept on going out there and making some play.
Do you feel like you guys have the talent on this team, the core of this team, to go back and repeat what you just did this season?
No question. This team, Ted and Mike has done a great job of putting this team together with the depth that we have at all positions. And no question, man, the sky's the limit. So, I mean, we're ready for the run.
What does this say about you and your future? I mean, you could possibly be a free agent. Will you be next year? Will you be here with the Packers?
I can't answer that question. That question is for Mike McCarthy and Ted Thompson. I would love to be here, but like you said, I am a free agent, so we'll see how it goes. But, you know, I'm just going to enjoy this time right now and enjoy being a world champion right now. And then all that other stuff will work itself out.
And how special is this receiving core, to be part of this receiving core?
It's special. I mean, it's special just because, I mean, how close we all are. We're all unselfish. It's not about the stats. You know, it's about winning and having fun. And you know, the 4 years that I've been here, that's all it's been about. We've had fun, and, you know, we built some great relationships, and I would love to keep it going.